You've probably heard many stories that begin a long, long time ago in a land far away. This one does as well. But I assure you, this is a story you have never heard before. It is the story of a boy named Fred. And it begins right here.
It's time.